Hey Blake, what's up? Hang on. Uh-oh. I thought you said this was Blake's bachelor party. It's not. It's Christina's bachelorette. Hey Christina, happy bachelorette party night thing. Congratulations. Seriously, can I not just Skype into Blake's bachelor party? No? Okay. Anyways, congratulations. I'm really happy for you. And I know you're not old enough to get into some of these clubs. So please don't tell your dad I made you this video. But here, go ahead and watch it. I hope you enjoy it.
Mom, just start the car. I'll be there in a second. God, I'm thirsty. Oh, you startled me. I didn't know you were there. But since you are there.
Be there for this big, big night out with you at your bachelorette party, but we're out in California, out really close to, you know, the country of Malibu, where they make the rum. That's where we are.
Bushy, Bushy! Happy wedding! I'm so happy for you. Congratulations.
Oh, hello.
She's so fine, she's on my mind. Almost all the time. Whoa, oh. She's so fine. She's on.
Well, Christina, getting married soon. It's your bachelorette party. All your girlfriends are gonna go out, have a great time, and I'm sure there's gonna be just penis items everywhere. There'll be penis cake and penis hats and penis shot glasses, penis straws, and of course, the male strippers.
Congratulations. I'd like to take credit for the ability that I gave you to trust men again.
I'm gonna give you 8 reasons why getting married young is awesome. For example, number 1, you grow together. Your 20s are all about growing, and believe me, you're gonna grow together. Number 2, you get to have fun times together without kids. You get to do all sorts of things, like really anything you want. You get to have your best friend there with you forever, and that's pretty cool. But you know, seriously, if you really do want kids like right away, I'm totally sorry and you didn't hear that, and congratulations. Do what you want to do. Do what you want to do. 3, experience first together. You know, like the first time you finally get to rent a car under your name because you're finally old enough, you'll get to experience that. Number 4, it teaches you selflessness.
Kilo, rocking damage, cross color and Paco. While Playboy stepped and talent shows.
How you found somebody after me? I don't know.
We had to stay strong. No matter what we went through, it was me and my crew. And that's how we went. When we were
ever since I found out you were getting married, I lost a lot of sleep. I cried a lot. I'd say I prayed a lot, but I lost my faith in God once I found out. I play a lot of songs, a lot of music. I became addicted to meth.
I've been sick. And wicked women did it. Little did they know.
Number five, the stats are on our side. The stats also say that we have more sex than those who don't. Woo! Okay, seven, we get to share and make more memories together. Kind of just because you have to, because you're like just put together, so you'll like naturally just make more memories together, but still a perk.
Oh, I've been ruined for what seems like forever, but you came around and somehow put me back together.
Hey, Christina, it's the Mad Hatter. I'm really sorry for not making it to your tea party, and I'm sorry that I wasn't invited to your bachelorette party either. But that's cool because tonight I'm gonna be doing karaoke with Asian dudes.
Mama said, rain gon' come, ain't nothing you can do. Better get your umbrella so it don't rain on you. Life is a game, make sure that you're scoring. Nothing good happens after 2 a.m. Rain gon' come, ain't nothing you can do.
And eight, and most importantly, 10th anniversary hotness. You'll still be hot at your 10th anniversary because you'll still be young. I mean, that's a perk, right? 2 a.m.
Congratulations. I wish the best for you and Blake, and make sure you're safe out there tonight, and don't do anything that I wouldn't do, and definitely don't do anything that your sister would do.
It was just a few years ago, you were a sweet little girl out here with us, and we're really proud of you.
Christina, I love you, and that's why I'm telling you this. Don't do it, because then you'll turn into them. Love you.
Love you, bye.
Congratulations. Love you.
I just wanted to wish Blake and Christina a very merry congratulations. Cheers.
Anyway, congratulations.
So, congratulations. I hope you're happy. So I wrote you this song. One.